hag all of them. You can't hag on Margaritaville, but you can hag all their places.
Oh, yeah. It's like, negotiate.
What's that?
Oh, it's bad.
Like, yeah. Like, oh, it'd be a $20 step, man.
I'm definitely.
Like, I'll be like, oh, man.
I'm gonna get a pint.
It's too much for me. Like, they turn off the Wi-Fi?
Yeah.
Cheese heads.
All right, good morning, guys. We are back. I know I have not like done a lot of talking to you guys, and I've kind of just been recording, and I'm sorry about that. And I don't even know how much I've really even recorded in the first place, but I'm trying my best to record as much as I can and share it with you guys. I think I kind of plan on more doing just like a montage basically each day than I am specifically a vlog. I know I'm calling it a vlog, but anyway, as you guys can tell, we are in Jamaica today. We're gonna be leaving here shortly. I already ate. I'm just kind of waiting for everybody else to eat, and then I believe we are going on the island. I'm not sure exactly what we're gonna be doing. Probably just hanging out. Probably just checking out the area. I'm not really sure. We don't really have anything planned, so just probably walking around and seeing what we can find. And then obviously we'll be back on the ship later. But yeah, that is the plan for today. I'm just gonna explore, get some cool shots for you guys, check out some shops and things like that. And yeah, we're gonna head there now, so let's go. All right, so it's a little windy as you guys can see, but look at this view. Look at this, like how awesome does that look? Look at it. I don't know if you guys can tell on camera how blue the actual water is. It's more, obviously you can see more down over there where it's more shallow, but still, like this water just looks super clear. And then down there obviously is where they're doing the embarking. That's where like you get off and everything like that. So we're gonna be doing that soon, and you guys will see, we'll be heading down there, going on the path. And then walking over there, like I said, there's some shops and other things that you guys will see. I'm not sure if that's like a hotel or what that is. And obviously the mountains just go up really high up in here, and then over there as well, and then all the way down here. I don't think we'll make it over there. Maybe, I don't know. I know there's a beach along here as well, so we'll probably do some swimming. I'm not sure if I'll bring the GoPro in there or not with the salt water, but we'll have to see. But yeah, guys, this is freaking Jamaica. It looks absolutely amazing.